Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of this research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about role of alpha methyl lacyl CoA racemase gene in pathogenicity of CMT patients. Sumaira Kamal is the lead author. Viewer, this study was conducted to find the positive mutation by linkage analysis of Charcot Marie Tooth disease while focusing on AMACR gene. The case control study was conducted from November 2016 to March 2017 in Kanju National University, Korea. A family of 15 members with composite symptoms of peripheral neuropathy were enrolled. In addition, 50 healthy controls which had no clinical features and family history of neuromuscular disorders were also recruited. The family was selected for sequencing analysis by using capillary sequencing. It was sequenced for all the positive genes for CMT disease, that is PMP22, MPZ, MFN2, GDAP1, NEFL, CX32, MYH14, LMNA, TRPV4, LITAF. Various regions of chromosome were suspected based on the logarithm of the ORS score. Results. Out of 15 member families, 47% were affected and 8.53% were unaffected. Those unaffected also acted as the control. A missense mutation was found in exon 1 of the AMACR gene APGNY175ASP position. The mutation was also found in some of the unaffected members as well as in control samples. The authors concluded as the mutation was found in the healthy samples as well as it can be said that the current mutation AMACR can be involved in some other forms of peripheral neuropathy which can be with other phenotypes. This article was published in the Journal of Pakistan Medical Association in July 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.